Today we will be exploring printmaking with found objects. I encourage you to find interesting objects to experiment with, but make sure to get permission from your parents first. I recommend tempera paint for this project. Legos are fun for playing and for printing too. Tempera paint washes off pretty easy since these toys are plastic. You can print from the top or the bottom side of your building blocks. Wooden building blocks make a great printmaking tool, but paint will not wash off of these. It will stain the wooden pieces, so you do have to consider that. Here's another plastic toy that I found. Try finding objects with different textures and different shapes. You can also try creating your own textures, like wrapping yarn or string around your found object. Let's dip it in some paint and let's see what happens. Also try creating textures with rubber bands. Consider recycling materials for your printmaking projects. Again, don't forget to try different sides of the object. Let's see what we can do with some toilet paper rolls. Let's try some rubber bands. Mm-hmm. get a new toilet paper roll. This time, I'm going to shape it and create a stamp with it. To try to shape the roll into two leaves. I hope you are inspired to create your own shapes with a paper towel roll and be inspired to explore different tools for creating different textures and see what you come up with.